We have all three clues to figure out what kind of boat we should make for the boat float. We're ready to sit in our... deck chair. Right, let's go.